What is cracking, Rush fans? How y'all doing? That's good. That's good. Rush, Anthem, Fly By Night, album. I'm listening to it all song by song. Subscribe. So let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. This is their way older stuff. I am very curious to see how they sound. Yeah, this is a rock sound right here. Very nice, very nice. Some killer fucking drum play and guitar play. Oh, snap. This was in the 70s right here. It's crazy. Dope sounds. I already heard Getty's voice back in his early years, which I was shocked by. I could not believe Getty's voice switched up so much like that. Is this actually Getty? It has to be, right? But he kind of has that, I don't know. His voice just sounds so, so different. It's crazy. It doesn't even sound like him, right, guys? Or is this not him? Oh, this is definitely Getty. It sounds like a way younger him. Oh, shit. It's a pretty sick song. My lips are really dry. I mean, I should look up and see if this is Getty, because I'm really, I don't know. It's a very sick song, though. Very sick. Nice ass fucking star player. Well, I know they've always told you what selfishness was wrong. It sounded like there was two guitar players, so was it Getty and Alex both playing at the same time? Because I always thought Getty was the bass player. I mean, I'm really going to need some information about this old school Rush. This is literally their second album, guys. I love that voice though. It's so, I don't know, it's a little different. I love the album cover too. An owl, pretty cool. Hey, that was a great start to Rush album. Rush, they always have a great first song to their albums, every single time. You know, I'm very, like, curious to see if this actually is Getty. Because if it is, like, you know, very, very unique change up in his voice, you know? I don't know what happened with it. You guys should let me know. But subscribe, guys. Because if we're going to be on this journey, you'll listen to Fly By Night together, man. Go back in the trip in time, man. When you guys were like 30, 40 years old back in the 70s. So you guys want to see a youngster listen to some Rush old school style, man. The only one doing it. Big time. Y'all have a good night. Peace out.